Hello, welcome to the tavern. Come on in, have a seat, grab a drink, order some food, sit at the bar, and enjoy the big screen where we'll be watching a gameplay of Doom. Is it going to be the best? Maybe. I don't know. I'm not going to determine the quality of it. We're just going to go through the motions. That being said, I did almost finish moving. All the big stuff is out of the way, as you probably seen in yesterday's video, where I recorded a video. I couldn't record Friday because I started moving that day. I had to get everything set up. So everything's good now. I have my own apartment. Depending on what happens, I will be either streaming more, probably more at night, or making more videos, but I'll be able to do a lot more now, build up my content, and focus on what I need to focus on. With that said, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for the patience. Thank you for watching my videos. It means a lot to me. And if you do like the videos, give it a like, a little bit of comment. If you want to subscribe, I would appreciate it. And with that, let's get into it. So we are in, what, refueling base, right? And then immediately shotgun. Well, thank you for the, fuck. Okay, how many monsters? 261. I know why now. This should be like, kind of like fast and easy. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on. Ow. Oh, no, ow. Okay, never mind. Ow. I'm surprised none of you guys woke up. Oh, look, armor. I want that. Nice. All right. Come on. All right. Did I collect all these shotguns over here? No, I did not. Kind of just grabbing what I can. I know. Why do I hear the Arachnotron? I don't remember waking those guys up. All right, for now. I need you to die. Whoa! Where did asshole come from? Can I go up here? I can. Damn it. Uh-oh. Kind of just like one shot at a time. Whoa! Again, why are you here, buddy? I don't have a shotgun for you. I know, riveting gameplay. Seriously, where did you all come from? I have no health, no armor. I can actually use this. Alright. Much better. This will be much needed ammo. Come on. Oh no, chain gun. Chain gun. Now, before I do anything in here, it's gonna be get rid of everybody. I have nobody. Who was opening what? Fuck it, take the berserk. I'm just hearing doors open. Grab the armor. You would have thought that would have been like, take the soul sphere. Oh, that's like 18 secrets, no wonder. Wait. I have plenty of health. I can be reckless. Fuck. Do I have plenty of bullets here? I'm gonna die here. You know what? Come on. Oh boy, I did not want to take that exit, but I did. And I want to do that. There we go. I want that. Oh, then, and there's one more in here. I basically was not done in this area. It has to be more. Okay, so I found like 10 out of like pretty much like all the secrets I think I'm gonna find. There should be one more in like this middle section here. No, I guess not. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not expecting this to take at this point. At this point, this level in of itself is a work of art. Okay. I could attempt to kill all these assholes. One of you gotta die to this. Kill you now while we have all the lost souls in the limit. Alright. I am. There we go. Now I can start punching. Ah, fuck. Do I have anything anywhere? Basically, I had nothing. Okay. Ah, fuck. Okay, I gotta punch these lost souls out right now. Fuck! Okay. I gotta figure out what room is like the most dangerous at this point. So like, the problem was, it's not that room, right? I can go into that room and be fine. I just can't, I don't want to, like... So, one of the things I did, stupidly, waste ammo on a stupid cyber demon, which I couldn't kill. Mistake number one, kill a cyber demon I could not kill. All right, effective use of my time. There we go. Come on. All right. I gotta figure out how I triggered all the, Alright, now they're not triggered. Which means I now have ample amount of time to get things done. Alright. So, don't know where you came from. So in here I can get armor. I can pretty much get set up in here. This is how I'm seeing this. I can get set up in here really easily, really good. And this is what I mean. I can easily just get set up in here. I can flip that switch, do what I need to do, be fine. I believe I already opened one of these up. Light amplification goggles. It will wait. I'll grab this for now. So I am topped off. Oh, I thought I had a... Never mind. I don't want that. Okay, because I don't want to trigger that yet. That'll be the one thing I don't want to trigger. Because if I need to, I would use that as like... Where'd you go? It's basically, I want to use that for actually some other things. I'll take this because I'm going to just punch anyways at some point. All right, what didn't I open yet? Okay, I believe everything's open. I will wait on that. There we go. All right. I don't hear anybody, so we're good. I'm not going through there just yet. There we go. Plenty of cells, but no way of no actual cells. Motherfucker. You need to die. You also need to die. Did I already grab everything from here? Not everything. This should be the easier one. Come here. Come on, keep attacking each other. All right. Kind of like use a little bit of infighting here. There we go. A chainsaw, motherfucker. Come here, you. Come here. All right, cool. Are you kidding me? All right. know what? Bam. Oh my god. I need you guys to, like, focus down on me right now. Alright. So, what's over here? Shit, I do not have ammo for. Okay, cool. I need to be able to see now. Alright. It's gonna be stupid, but whatever. You know what? So what's over here? Oh boy. Thank you. Wow, all of these secrets, huh? Oh, that's what's in here. Alright. So, how many enemies are left? I count, what, five? One being the, so pretty much four. See if I can't do this again. Come here, you sack of shit. I got a better firearm now. Asshole. I'm still missing like four enemies. Where? Where am I missing these four enemies at? Is there like a non-secret I missed? I know this led me over here. We had these two walls. I guess we're done with the map. I can't 100% because I can't find the other four monsters. Whatever. Wow, it's actually been that long? Shit. Ah, I found all the secrets at the very least. And we're not going to the Circle of Death or the O of Destruction, which is probably going to be called, right? Nope, the Circle of Death. It's supposed to be O of Destruction. Come on, man. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Oh boy. Where do I begin? Where do I start? That was a... I remembered the level. That's the thing. I remembered the level. I did not remember how everything went. So, everything's going to be... the beginning is take my time. Later on, until I don't know anything anymore. Pretty much do whatever. But that was a big bit of a bitch. I did not take a screenshot throughout that entire thing. Whatever. I'll grab a screenshot after. So, that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. It has been a good 40 minutes, maybe like 30 minutes of gameplay. Hope you didn't have too much to drink. Hope your bellies are full. Hope you enjoyed your time, and please make your exit. We are closing, and with that, I do hope to see you next time. See you all later.